It says in Genesis chapter 1, verse 3, God said, "Let there be light." He spoke the word light, and look what happened. There was light. Let there be light, and there was light. So you have God speaking the word light, and the impulse immediately happened where God said, "Let there be light," and an impulse happens to bring the light. We can say, "Turn on the light." Well, light is sitting there with momentum, but we have to flip the switch, and that's the impulse. And God's word, light, already carries momentum, waiting for impulse, and that brings light. God says we are transformed as we change our minds.